Sean, they didn't just tell me that it was a crisis. They actually showed me the crisis on the border. I'm standing right on the border by the Rio Grande. It's right behind me.